Hey guys, to those who do not know, but yesterday the MEC of Transport, Community Safety and Liaison, and in case there an MEC Peggy Nkonyeni was involved in a car accident, but her son, Stephen Nkonyeni, confirmed today with Ukhozi FM that she's recovering in hospital. It's still not clear about others were in the accident, if they are fine, but we wish them speedy recovery. Thank you.